Mother, mother. Mother, you want some puffs? You want some puffs? You want some puffs? See? You want some puffs? What the matter?
Well, whenever you mention this fixture, it's always going to conjure up memories of that Bible draw, the last game in charge of Manchester United.
You big wuss.
You'll have different memories of this cracker, Carrie. It was 10 years ago now, wasn't it?
It was. Yeah. Painful. Everyone won though in the end.
Yeah, that's what it's all about. I guess your half-time today was a little less
reflective
than 10
years ago. It certainly was. First half feeling completely embarrassed wearing that red shirt, knowing that my time was up.
Good boy.
He was so slow in that first half. I think I might have played in
there. Certainly
got better in the second half.
You know,
he's a lot quicker. Less
grumbling
and responding.
A little
bit better too.
Yeah, he's a lovely boy. He's a lovely boy. He's a good boy, Ross. Who's a good boy?
Teams over here, yeah, they've been resolute defensively, sometimes dropped off, but they've been aggressive.